So yeah, no, it definitely was very, very nice getting this one under the belt. In a way it is. You know, you obviously got your yearly goals, and you know, the thing with the Sunshine Tour is if you don't get off to a good start, you're kind of on your back foot for the rest of the year. So, you know, it was really nice the way I played the last 3 weeks, and you know, we'll definitely be trying to catch Darren, that's for sure.